Yo, what's up, guys? Today we are back here with another video. Today we are doing a reaction off of Blow My Mind. Chris Brown is a feature on a song by Mulatto. It is going to be a dope music video. I can already tell. I'm not gonna lie. I saw and I peeped some of the video off of the Instagram. Chris Brown, bro, this dude's crazy. But anyways, we're gonna get to it. If you don't know, this is my son. I'm gonna say hi. But anyways, let's get into it. I'm excited. The clips that I did see on Instagram sounded pretty hot, looked pretty hot, the dance looked pretty hot, so let's get it. Here we go. I love the beat already. I don't know the guy, but okay. Okay, you saucy, bruh. You saucy. I see the watch. I see the glasses, bruh. If I ever went on a trip, riding on a plane, going to like Florida or somewhere with a beach, I would definitely play this song. This is vacation vibe. This is the vibe I'm feeling. You like it? Hey, yo, bro, when Chris Brown comes out with them dancers, bro, like, that's a game changer, you know what I'm saying? Like, no, you don't ever see anybody do that anymore. B. Smith does it, you know what I'm saying? There's a select of a few artists, but this man, he's good, bro. You hear that harmonizing? Hold on, I gotta rewind that. What is that? Yeah. I like that. So yeah, apparently Davado, I follow him. I'm not gonna lie, it's been waiting. I don't even know him before he dropped this video. I saw him on Instagram. He was talking about Chris Brown dancing in the rain. This is his first time dancing in the rain. So this is actually the first scene Chris Brown ever shot. I didn't know if you guys knew that, but if you didn't, now you knew. Hey, I see that, woo! Alright, so Davado, let's talk about his verse before we get into Chris Brown. I thought it was pretty good, you know what I'm saying? Especially, like, you know, like, he's in a different, like, culture. So, like, his type of music is pretty much like this, but it's, like, it's more urban, so it's, like, it's, I don't know, for him to step out of his comfort zone, I think if I give him out of 1 out of 10, I'll probably say, like, a, you know, 8. You did really good. You didn't really do like bad. So yeah. And then, you know, we're about to jump into Green Bean. I just wanna sit. I'm trying to steal your love. I'm guilty of it. I don't give a shit about telling all our business when I'm killing it, when I'm feeling it, kissing it and turning to an I wonder who dressed them. That's kinda is that a coat? No, that's a cardigan. That's a dope cardigan, dude. Yeah, I don't like the green though. I don't really like the green. Could your body control me? It don't matter now. And I know you see the same bitch. Nobody gon' change how we live. Nobody gon' change how I feel about you. I want to do whatever you want. Freaky, freaky for you. Show me why I'm into forgive you. I just want to say, before I make a comment, I just want to say, I love all race, equality. But I just love how it's just black power, bro. Just black power. Like, just there's less African people. Like, I love it. And there's clothes on these female bodies, you know? Besides just a couple scenes. But, like, it's pretty classy, you know? I don't know. What do you think? I like it. I like it. Like, they're not twerking, you know? They're not twerking, that's good. Like, they're just dancing and vibing with each other. They're not doing too much. They're not pouring alcohol shots, you know? Like, this is, I like this. This is dope. They're just vibing, bro. I promise I don't cook anymore, actually, because, you know, it's almost to the end, and I know I do that a lot, so I'm sorry. Alright, yeah, that's dope. That's dope. I didn't really talk about Chris Brown's verse, because he's... I don't know, he's just always dope. That's one of my favorite artists, by the way. I didn't know if you knew that, and if you did, cool for you. But anyways, so the video by itself was an amazing video. I gave it a 10, to be honest with you. It's dope. The women were beautiful women. Beautiful women. Chris Brown did good. Devato surprised me. I didn't know the guy. I listened to a couple of his interviews, actually. Actually, it was yesterday, and he seems like a pretty dope person, too, so, yeah, the video is dope, the choreograph was dope, I like how they stuck to the tribe, the urban dance moves, I like how they were dancing in the rain, I like how the setting was set up, I like the clothes, besides it was the green cardigan, you can cut that, the cardigan was nice, the cardigan was dope, but the color, I don't really like the color so much, but anyways, yeah, man, it was a dope video. Yeah, that blew my mind. Let's get it. But anyways, thank you guys for watching the video. If you have not yet, please subscribe to the channel. Probably live family out here. If you have any comments that you guys want to make, please leave them down below. If you want more of these videos, please press the little video. Just like it for me right now, okay? Just do that. Yeah, that's all I had to say. You know what I'm saying? You want to say bye? You want to say bye? All right, guys. Have a good day. All right, folks.